This is how to make this underwater sound effect in Premiere Pro. So first, you need to go to effects and then search low pass and then apply the effect to the audio layer. Now make sure the audio layer is selected and then go to effects controls. And in here, simply change the cutoff value to 20,000 so that no frequencies are cut off in the beginning. Now simply move to the point right before the person jumps into the water and then create a keyframe by clicking on the stopwatch next to cutoff. Now move to the point where the camera is underwater and then change the cutoff value to around 500. And this is what we got so far. Now if the person is going back up, you can move to the point where the person is almost at the surface and then create a keyframe by clicking on this button. Now move to the point where the camera is above the water surface and then change the cutoff value to 20,000 again. And to visualize this, we can right click on the audio clip, go to show clip keyframes, low pass and then cutoff. And we now get to see the keyframes that we have created. You can also move them around and change them however you want. To learn more about Premiere, click on the video on screen right now. Now, see you there.